What's going on, guys? It's Beyond Chiller. I'm bringing some more Elden Ring. We, in the last episode of, like, story stuff, not the random stuff, we finally finished this area. We defeat Morgwyn. We headed up through the Forbidden Lands, through all this area, and we made it to the Ground of the World. Now we're here. In the meanwhile, I've done a little bit of leveling, so I'm 196 now. These are what I'm rocking at the moment. Actually, I don't want to rock this. This is Solar Swords. That. Yeah. And now we're going to hoist the medallion. Use the Grand Lift of Rold. Like, Jesus, it's just white. See a giant tree on the right. Mountaintops of the Giants. Look at the tree. So I know the map is, what, right here? Oh, right here, yeah. That's all it gives me? Really? Something right there. Doing like no damage to this guy. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, this for defeating the assassin, dude. The hell, all the fucking enemies are around here? Jesus. If so, it's gonna be an interesting time. That was just one. Ow. Ow. Son of a bitch. Really? God damn, birds are so annoying. Well, that didn't last long. We died very quickly. Oh, you come to the mountaintops, we punish you. Really? I missed? Oh damn, that's like dead on. Fuck you. Bitch. That's gonna be annoying. See, now there's two guys down there. Boom. It's also a tunnel. Three guys down there. Oh, the range of that thing. Oh, I'm so lucky back. Don't die on me, mimic. No. You can try to avoid these, but it's gonna miss. Oh shit! Jeez Louise. What is in the dark, scary tunnel? Another trap ahead. Oh no. We got a smithing stone miner bell. That's pretty dope. That means we can buy probably 5 or 6 now. Those guys with the fucking passion. Been over there already. Oh, item right here. And something. Could be a smithing stone or. Really, it's on my left? No! Fuck you, birds. Fuck you. So goddamn accurate. Yeah. Jesus, I hate those. They're so, just so annoying. Stop attacking the wall? Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. The birds are my, like, the hardest thing I've come across. I fucking hate you. Of course, I can't like run past any of this stuff yet because I don't want to miss anything. So we gotta explore. Okay, I feel like something's gonna jump out. This is definitely like a little trap area. Where you at? Nowhere? Okay, stay gone. Why are so many words on the ground? pretty dope. Like, it's like the beginning area, and there's still a cave, or this dungeon, whatever you want to call it, catacomb. Definitely resting. I guess we'll check this out. Although I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, these fucking things. You come to me. You're a trap. Guarantee something over here is gonna jump out from left to right. Ooh, what the fuck did I just say? What did I just say, huh? Called that shit. Fucking bitch. Come to me. I'll throw faster. Oop. The heap's moving, so. Dead. I'm just wasting them. Out here wasting fucking kunai, whatever you want to call it. See how far down that thing went? This looks like where the boss is. What way should I go? That way or this way? Let's go this way first, I guess. Seems like the... normal route to go. Someone's about to drop down too or something. They're above me somewhere. Oh, it's little mini-me's. Bye bye, mini-me's. Oh, I see it. GG, whoever put that there. Just a random room. Okay, then. Bow and arrow. These things can like trap you and fuck your world. Super successive shot type bow, but I don't have any. Work with what I got. I'm glad I moved. Jesus. Pot. Yay. Just what I wanted. Oh. That's kind of where I started, so. Is this where I started? Has these guys been here the whole time? That one got me. Alright, now we'll go down and check the other way. Wait, have I been here before? Oh wow, yep, that hurt. Bad. That thing was not susceptible. Like, I would have been okay if it wasn't for the cold damage. Now we run all the way through. Bum 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 bum. So it was a different area. These dungeons are fucking crazy. Ow, fucking hell. Forgot about that one. I guess I don't have anything for Frostbite? Huh. Okay, maybe I should get rid of these things. Run past them. I think I can. Yep. That's kind of dumb. What the fuck is down there? First things first. Oh my god. Oh shit balls. Oh, I'm dead. Goodbye runes. Jesus Christ. I thought he would die. He did not. I'm so confused. He was all dead. Oh, this is the last thing I want to do. Jesus. There we go. Nope. Nope. Oh, I got it. I'm still alive. Good night. Whoa. I see like all my fucking flask on that goddamn cat thing. One elaborate fucking tunnel. Catacombs, I mean. Bro. Wait, what? I was already here. So he's still alive. This whole man goes down. Oh my god. I had zero health. Oh, this is where I was earlier. Okay, okay. What is over here? Okay. But I can still go down here. Nope, not this one. Let us... No way I'm gonna fight a boss in this state, but... Thank you. the boss is up here, right? I don't quite remember. No, it's this way. We have to go up. I don't remember where he was, but we're gonna go this way. Usually it's like quick from the start, where you go, there's the bus. So that's the boss down there. This brings us down somewhere. Another kitty? Better off reset. Fuck, dude. Oh, there's ledge up there. Fucking hell, dude. These cats. I can't kill them. Save my life. Literally. We're gonna end it right there. It's a little long, but in the next one, we will continue exploring. Hopefully, finish this area off and call it a day. If you guys enjoyed watching this, if you have any tips or advice, leave it in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed watching. As always, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.